So I'm sorry, Mr. Ben, this is after me, welcome to part 15 for Pokemon Black vs. Solar One. In the last part, we defeated Clay and Bianca, and we also got the team for Bulldogs. In this part, we've we'll gone through Triforce Cave, and when the Solar Tree actually takes to end, part 2. Solar Tree. Charleston Cave, Tarantula, Dexus, Bianca, Team Peter, Pokemon Trainer. Double Speed for the win! I think it's fine that you can double speed choose for the win. Oh, here comes Unipar. And everything gets double speed. Wow. Clink. Her father, and we got the lucky egg from Juniper. Excellent. Now Plushie has an item to use. So let's give it to Plushie. Get this item. Paradise Hill. Excellent start. Let's go. Okay, let's fight with Ace Trainer, who is going to attack him. Gerard. Okay, shift the PP with the electrical. Now Plushie is going to be getting leveled like crazy. Oh, right, using a blue pearl. Okay, we found something getting data. I think it came around 100 years ago, something good with that. Fun. But yeah, found a Team Peter page for you. Okay. And here we get a Hyper Potion. I'm going to actually take away Plushie's item. Even though it's probably really level later on, I think you should get that somewhere else. Okay, and here's a battle with the Sanctuary. Let's go for an electrical. Special, but I guess it wouldn't matter. Oops, good one again. Okay, now we're nearly there. And here we go! Team Peter! Sendai! Definitely a good draft map. If this was cocky. Watch hog. that also can be beneficial. And also, apparently we'll get an event for Genset. It's going to be the fifth latest something like that. Another move. We knew that Jessica could kick. Okay. If you win against me, you release your Pokemon. No! Okay, so there's one Pokemon that is a Scraggy. Just go for the Electabuzz. It's really weird, Electabuzz doesn't have any use whatsoever compared to the Jolt Ball does. Well, possibly because the difference between the speed of Pokemon, of certain Pokemon actually not really that major compared to using the Jolt Ball compared to the Pokemon that they hit. Okay, topic. So, Poison type Pokemon. People don't like the Pokemon. Some people don't like the Pokemon for some reason. I think it's cute. I just like because it evolved for them. A light card. I'm almost at the level for the Elite Four. Gosh, I'm gonna dominate the Elite Four. Oh, so you're defending that you're our Lord Ennis World about. Are you two more friends? Oh gosh, got three Pokemon. Okay, I'm going to go for Electabuzz. I mean, why aren't I... Okay, I'm going to Electabuzz everything that is in... Alright, I've only got two more Electabuzz left. Okay, I'm going to go... So if you have another one... I'm running out of PP here. I'm only got one more. Oh my god, I've run out of PP for Electabuzz. Okay, this is bad, this is really bad. I haven't got any more PP left. And I've got three more grunts. I'm the club member of Team Peter. But I've got no more PP left, so I don't know what I'm going to do. Please don't control the Grass Goblin. Excellent, you have a Trubbish. Now I can just blast next to you. For the Swift to the KO. Trying to make my PP up to 50%. Just like a Silk Watch, so just like a big something, please. Stand out, excellent. Well, I mean, I really can't have much of a problem. I can just take tails and grab my everything, but I don't know. Okay, I have to go down upstairs next, I think. One Pokemon, let's say Gabard. I don't have any PP restoring items. So, all I can do is look for the best. Unless I come out of there and go to that house. See what I can do. Maybe I should do that actually. Okay, he could only have one Pokemon. No, he has two, and he has a club, doesn't he? I don't know if he's a Sandile. We have two Sandiles, three have two Sandiles, three have two Sandiles, please have two Sandiles. Or Sandile Freddy. Or Sandile Lapart. Just don't have a Trubbish. Oh, yeah, but that's fine. I should have really stored my PP. Oh no, not Confucius. I haven't seen Confucius animated in a very long time. Well, then again, really Pokemon probably just use Confucius. See you back. Uh oh. Oh gosh. Okay, luckily I've got the two pressure waters. Come on, yes! Good girl. So we defeated that plant. And now we can go to end. Level 6. Level 40. If I'm lucky, I might get a Nope, I didn't get a gem. Instead, I encounter a Dewbird. I'm pushing his healing power. I got lucky when I hit a Crylon, which is sad. Actually, I have to go and actually heal, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now we've got it. Oh. I have a DS. Okay, so it's like a boulder next. I mean boulder. Okay, I'm gonna go 30 for that. It's got 30, so I have to go for something. Oh god, that did a bit. I think the grass not. I decided to give Grassy back for Lucky Egg. Okay, the unnerve doesn't do anything, so I just kill the thing with an electro ball. No way, I want it to, it's an electrical bug. So it's a quick KO. Grass Knot would do nothing because it's so light and tiny. Okay, fair seed. I'm going to hopefully, I want to see how much it would do. I don't know if it's resisted, but it might do a lot because of fair seed low speed. Wow. Go plushy, go plushy. Okay, that's the fair seed dead. And last one's not the footprint. I'm hoping in the next game, Black and White X and Y, Clink Tank will get to end a boost. It needs it. So, Anne and Jupiter are talking. Wait, what's happening? What on earth is happening? That is unusual. Okay, let me get out of there. Oh, okay. This is what? This is messed up. How can I see 494 Pokemon? Okay. Alright. I thought I'm back to the gym. So, you know. Okay, so let's go to the Celestial Tower. Alright. So in the next video, we'll be going to the Celestial Tower. It's up to me, signing off. Have a good day!